So, if you're a coffee lover, this video is for you.
Coffee is one of the most popular beverages in the world. Over 2.25 billion cups of coffee are consumed worldwide daily. People love coffee. They mostly drink it in the morning with breakfast before going to work or school. They even drink it in the afternoon or evening to boost their energy. Not only that, there are people who drink coffee before even going to bed.
Hi guys, I'm Genovia. In this video, I'm going to be sharing you the three best coffee shops that are popular among the locals. So the first coffee shop is this cute little bakery called Parisian, or Parisian, as you might say. It's the locals' favorite if we want bread or any other pastries. This is our go-to shop. It's one of the oldest cafes that ever opened in Myanmar. And this is what we will be doing today. I just ordered my breakfast, and while I'm waiting, I wanted to talk about the place. They make the shop a Paris theme, a French theme. You got the fake brick wall and even the Eiffel Tower or the logo. And this place is pretty chill. If you want to study or maybe read a book, this is your place. Okay, so the foods here, we got my breakfast and we got coffee, and they even give a little like tea as a free, I guess. And they even got the condiments of milk powder and sugar by Rish. I'm gonna put it in the coffee. So now it's coffee time. It's coffee o'clock. Cheers. It's really great. It has a really rich coffee flavor. And also what I like about it is that you can actually adjust the taste to you with however you like, with less sugar, more sugar, however you like it. With the price of 1500 jets, which is less than a dollar, this is a really good coffee. And you should definitely try it if you want like budget type. This is also came with a free tea. I'm gonna try it. It's jasmine tea. After you drink the coffee and you drink the tea, it actually like cleanse your palate to reduce the flavor in your mouth. So really good. Now it's time for breakfast, which I got pizza. In case you didn't know, people here eat pizza for breakfast. And it's more like a pizza bread, you know. It's bread, but it's pizza version. Sauce. Yummy. It has a lot of meat on it. It got sausage and, you know, kind of a minced meat and even some pineapple, which I know the Indonesians are not gonna like about it, but it will go really well. It's really good. Now, I finished eating. This place suddenly got so packed, so I'm gonna head out right now. If you want a place to chill with good food and with affordable prices, Parisian Cakes and Coffee is the one for you. They got freshly baked bread with pastry and so many drinks to choose from. Right now, we're going shopping. He's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. It's raining. It suddenly poured down so much. It's not really a good time to go shopping. So I'm just gonna head in a center and maybe a mall and look around without buying anything.
It is now currently around 12 p.m. I suddenly got really hungry doing my window shopping, so we're gonna go and get my lunch. We're here. We're in front of Yakun in Hledan Center, and this place is always packed. It's full of people everywhere. And this restaurant was originally from Singapore, and they first opened their shop in 1944 in Singapore, became very successful. They got other branches in all across Southeast Asia and came to Myanmar many years ago and became very, very instantly popular among the locals. People love this shop. And their coffee, I'm not really a coffee fan, coffee's not really my thing, but their coffee is good, I really love it. I have to get their iced coffee every time I come here. So we're gonna get in, get my coffee and my lunch, let's go. So I just ordered my coffee and my lunch. For lunch, I got a beef burger, which I've been wanting to try for a long time. And I've had their other menus, which is their coconut noodle, and even their chicken and rice, and the signature toast, which is a peanut butter toast, which is really good. And now I can't wait to try my burger. I'm so starving. Okay, coffee came first, so I'm gonna try it. And this is what it looks like. The color is really, really like chocolatey. And it looks more like chocolate than a coffee now. Taste it. Oh wow. The taste never disappoints. They taste like the first time that they come here, and their taste has been so consistent over the year. And this is like the fancier version of coffee from the first place that I went to, you know what I'm saying? And they smell much more fancy, they have better taste, they have more coffee taste, you know? This is one of my favorites. Yummy. Alright, so the fries came, they look a little bit different from the pictures, it's like a dating from Tinder, but that's not so bad as long as they taste it. More like, this is like my appetizer now. Not bad. I don't know if it's because it's thin. The outside is really, really crunchy. The inside is soft, but in my taste, I prefer it if the fries were a little bit thicker. You know what I'm saying? And overall, it's good. Finally, my burger is here. I did not wait at all, by the way. It wasn't a wait at all. So the look is really like good. It looks so juicy with all the mayo oozing out of it. And they got sauce on the side. Okay, now. It got, even got a little bit of plastic package on it. Paper. Ooh. The bun looks so cute. It's perfectly wound and so shiny. The inside-wise, they got veggies, lettuce, tomato, onions. So the classic. Let's taste. Okay. Oh. It's not bad. It's good. The meat is not as juicy as I thought it'd be, but it's really tasty. And I can really taste like the beef burger, the meat. The meat taste, the patty's taste is so intense. It's a double patty. You look at it, it looks kind of dry, but overall it tastes really good. You can really taste the mayo. They got a really good burger sauce.
We are now currently at Jensen Square. One of the branches of the place I wanted to recommend is right here. We're gonna head in right now. So windy. Tasting time. Okay, so I'm not a bitter coffee person, so this is a little bit on the bitter side for me, but don't get me wrong, I do not hate it. It's bitter, but in a good way. After drinking it, it doesn't destroy my tongue, you know? It's also very easy on the throat for me. After drinking it, it does not have any stickiness lingering in my throat, you know what I'm saying? And then, it smells divine. You can even smell the little bit of smokiness from roasting the coffee beans. You can actually tell that this is a high quality coffee from just the smell. But I need a little bit of sugar for me. I got both brown sugar and white sugar. We're gonna put both in because I know I might need two for this bitterness, so. Okay, now this is the second taste test. Ah, much better. This is more my thing now. It's really warm. It warms me to my core, to my soul. It's really good for this perfect weather when it's raining or a little cloudy with the cold and the rain, the wetness. And everybody came here in the evening to, like, after their work, maybe their school, to study, get their work done, relax. So if anybody that wants to come here, I would like to really recommend that you guys to be a little quiet, because everybody here that comes here just wants to chill and have a relaxation time, you know? It's time for the chocolate croissant. Everything's so huge in here, even the sandwich, the cinnamon bun. I got the croissant because it looks really tasty. I've never seen a croissant this big before. The last time I came here, I wanted to try it, but they ran out. So this time, I'm gonna try it. All right. Wow, it's really good. It's really tasty. It's not crunchy because it's not freshly baked, so it's a little bit soggy. The inside has a lot of layers, but as far as I know, the inside of the croissant is supposed to be much more layers in it, but this one's a little bit hollow. But overall, it's good. It's a good croissant. It would have been better if the outside were a little crunchy, but the taste is just perfect. It's excellent. This is it for this video, guys. If you made it to this far of this video, congratulations, you're a coffee addict. I've had 3 cups of coffee in 1 day. That's a lot of caffeine for me in a single day, which I've never drunk this much before. But hey, anything for my 38 subscribers, right? Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoy it, please hit that like button and subscribe. That's so you can help out my fellow channel. And click that notification bell to know when my next video come out. More fun for next time. Bye guys.